बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल है शो, और बहुत ही खूबसूरती से उसको बनाया है, बहुत अच्छे सॉन्ग्स है उसको गाया, बहुत खूबसूरती से है,
ब्यूटीफुल वॉइसेस,
बहुत बहुत अच्छे से गाया. इनफैक्ट व्हेन वी वर ऑल सिटिंग टुगेदर हम बोल भी रहे थे कि ये सच में गा रहे या लिप सिंक कर रहे, बिकॉज़ इट वाज साउंडिंग सो अनरियल. सो यस, कॉस्ट्यूम्स भी बहुत अच्छा है, सबकी एक्टिंग इज ऑल्सो वेरी गुड. एंड व्हाट आई थिंक वी डिस्कस्ड अगेन वॉज दैट they've used Urdu but not a lot, so it's very easy for us to understand as well. Yeah, I'm a big fan of theater. I think jab se main choti thi, my parents used to always take me to watch plays. It was a big deal for us watching plays here abroad. And now also if I travel to London, I will be watching musicals. That's the most exciting part. Like I was in London, I was telling Mohit, let's go watch. So it's great that musicals are finally coming here with Indian productions and not foreign productions, because foreign productions to humne dekhe hai jab India aata hai, but like Indian productions, people going all out doing musicals, it's an experience.
Yeah, and I think nothing could have been better than Umrao Jaan, because ke songs itne amazing hai.
So and I think really when we go to the other countries aur hum musical dekhte hai, to hum unka history dekhte hai, like they are significant past, you know. Beat Lion King, which is not really history, but it is a very very old,
it's a book that we've read, that, it's a story that
we've known.
But
this is something that is I think India ki shaan hai, Umrao Jaan, and I think it's a great thing ke wo log history theatrical way mein la rahe hai. So everyone should really go and watch it.
Mughal-e-Azam, yes.
Correct.
You know, actually I think we want to see Mughal-e-Azam because we missed it.
Actually even I've not seen it.
My parents bought us the ticket
they
for it, and
we
couldn't
and
make
it couldn't
for
make
that
it,
show. So I really really wish that I get to watch Mughal-e-Azam. That is actually on my list. I'm like, whenever it comes back, that's what I want to watch.
Thank you so
much.
Much.